Now, disclaimer, I have nothing wrong with the LGBTQ community. You know what I'm saying? I don't at all.